You're a man. Okay, let's go. Good morning, YouTube. How do you do? My name is Mung Pai, and this is my vlog. Hey, wow, I haven't said that morning intro in a while. Right, I'm going to pick Chris up. Damn, it looks like Silent Hill this morning. I want to get a picture of that. I'm vlogging, bro. Ah, teenagers and their little cigarettes. What is going on with the world? God damn it, Christopher! How long does it take to get some clothes on? I don't understand when we're always waiting for him. He said, why can't you be here on time? You have to be here on time. And I'm like, yeah, no worries, bro, no problem. I'll do that. I'll get there on time. Don't you worry. Oh, look, there he is. Why is he limping? You okay? What have you done?
My leg got big time at football. I can't even walk, mate. I'm in a bad way.
You look in a bad way. You look like a cripple.
I don't know. Some bloke didn't like me at football, so he kicked me.
Really?
Yeah.
Don't cough on my bug, bro. What are you doing? What is this place? Where is this place? Where's this place? It feels like I've gone back in time. What's happening? And this is what our old break room used to look like and feel like. It's horrible. Time traveler. Nasty, man. I like these. I miss these bad boys. So basically, we have 7 floors at work. I usually work on the 2nd floor where we have the nicest facilities. They now put me down on the 1st floor for the week. But we'll see how it goes. I'm gonna stay positive about it because positivity is key within this job. Oh man, look at your hair. My hair's getting really long, guys. I don't know what I should do with it. You wanna tell me what I could do with my hair? Shave it all off, probably. What most of you are thinking. You know, I gotta tell you something, right? Yesterday's vlog, if you haven't seen it, watch it. Seriously, check that video out. Also, I'm still really scared that I might get fired. People, we've lost somebody. Somebody unsubscribed from the channel. I don't know who it was. I don't really care who it was because they're gone now. They're missing out. They're missing our connection. They don't have this. What did I do wrong? How did I offend that person? Yeah, let's just do a quick selfie. I like that you guys still watch my vlogs. It's nice. I appreciate that you're sticking around as well. Because I do realize they get quite repetitive. Like, it's my life. I know how repetitive my life is. I know that they get repetitive. 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 See, I'm not even repeating that on the edit. I'm just repeating that in real life. But it's my life, all right? I have to go to work. Time to start that vlog life, bro. If you press any number on the machine and then pull the cup out straight away, it won't pour anything down, so we get a free cup. That's me, man. Monkey helper. Yep, I help people. Just make out for this. There goes work! It's break time. Oh dear. Oh, it comes off. Oh, it comes off. It's okay, it comes off. I'm cleaning up my mess that I made yesterday, don't worry. It's that work life, bro. That work life, that vlog life, bro, yeah. I'm gonna have to go back to, work now. I know, right? Weird. I want to show you this first of all. Okay, so this is Chris's story that he told me this morning. I thought it was quite funny.
I had a Chinese last night. Bit of a bargain, actually. Because the Chinese was that busy. So it started to be about an hour. It's alright. And then I rang him after about an hour and 50 minutes. Where's my Chinese, sir?
Where's my Chinese, sir?
He says, oh, we're very busy. Give me another 40 minutes. And I was starving. I ain't ate all day, so I had a breakdown on the phone. He says, you can't say that. I says, you can't. If I didn't ring, I'd have waited another 40 minutes without you saying it. If it was going to take 2 hours to get a Chinese, I'd have come and collected it. He says, okay, come and collect it in 20 minutes. I was like, I ordered it for a little, I could have ate it an hour ago. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So he knocked me a fiver off. Come to £8 with two.
That's a pretty good bag.
Yeah. Love Chinese, mate. 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 Love Chinese, mate.
Pretty funny, right? I like the way that I edited that. Well done, future Mikey. Well done. What am I doing? I forgot what I was going to talk about. Oh yeah, this is how I feel. People were confused when I was doing that. I explained it to everybody afterwards, but obviously if I had explained that in the video, you wouldn't have found it funny, so I didn't do it. All right. I'm gonna start going to church, I've decided. I need to speak to God. Yeah, I need to speak to God. My videos are always rubbish, people. They're always rubbish. Why are they so rubbish? I don't understand anymore. I gotta tell you about this, because this is amazing, okay? Just quickly, while my bum gets really, really wet, because I'd land on the wet pole. Right, okay, so I gotta tell you about this, because this is really crazy. I was speaking to a man on the telephone, because you know I work in a call center, right? It's obvious that I work in a call center, yeah? Okay. He said, as long as you keep climbing, Matt, never stop. Never stop climbing, because as long as you know what you want to do, you're gonna keep on going for it. And that's what I'm doing, I'm gonna keep going. I'm never gonna stop, never gonna stop, never gonna stop, never gonna stop. You gotta see what I'm doing right now. Freaking mental! I'm breaking out as well. I have a spot. 27 years old, 28, 27 years old, and I'm still getting acne. Anyway, we're gonna go back to work now. Just gonna drink my cup of tea. I don't work for Samsung either, by the way. I go for you in the vlog.
Oh, no, not again.
Yeah.
No, I thought I
got
like first.
Why would I edit it out?
Why not?
I'm gonna put you as the thumbnail.
Are you gonna...
Damn, it feels good to be a gangster.
Oh, no!
Yeah.
Are you happy with that quote?
This is work jargon. Okay, I'm going back to work now. I'm going to brave it. Yeah. Whoa. Guys. You okay? What's going on? Like, seriously, what is going on? I don't understand. This is just, what is going on? Seriously, man, seriously. One day left, and then get a day off. No? Yeah? It's all good? Right, honestly, what was today about? What we learned today was even if you're having the worst day ever, all you have to do is stay positive, because positivity is key. That's what we learned today. Stay happy. If you want to like this video for how strange I am, then like it, because you know that it gets me right here. Whee! Anyway, you take care. I've been Munker. This has been my vlog. You knows I'm gonna close this vlog with my nose because that's the way a monkey rolls. I'll see you later. Peace out. Take care.